Okay. Seems we're ready to get back into it. That's convenient. I'll grab the luggage key. Let's see if I missed any loot. Change our curveballs to this and this. Wait, need to look at them. Thank you.
fucker.
I think these have fires. Okay, where am I going? Let's take. Okay, so I need to turn right and go down this alley. Here, this is safe zone, supposedly. Let's pick another one from the block. Seems I cannot get over there. All right, I went through here. We may have missed. Wait, was there a quest currently? Yes. Let's get back to the hotel place and then go search for.
Out that lead on the data transmission.
What do you mean show off? We should be out there with them.
I don't know, Danny.
This is all right.
Maybe you shouldn't have been twirling your switchblade in her fucking face.
Blade. the map somewhere here.
Hey! Oh shit! You friendly?
If you're not trying to bite.
Sell. How much damage you do? 70.
And I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke.
Hey there, Constant.
Seeing as we're all stuck out here.
Autophagic?
Anything you want to trade?
No.
So,
biological.
Where'd you come from?
Self-eating.
You're way too late to be here for the evening.
I've been at the Serling Hotel.
That overpriced joint on Ocean Ave?
Also, autophagia.
You must be crazier than you look.
Physiology. Controlled digestion of damaged organelles within a cell. Also.
Let's put you in here.
Shit. Impulse control.
The guy downstairs called Dante.
Where the sufferer.
Let's pile this inside the money for it.
Or he was Dante.
Or auto-catalyze.
Fuck. I don't know how this works. When they die, they aren't them anymore. We gotta stop naming them.
Okay, his workbench. Let's upgrade you. Helpful. Okay. Off on that.
This might sound nuts, but are you the same person I saw charging off towards the pier right before it collapsed?
Yep, that pretty much sums up my life right now.
Damn, you really are one crazy fuck.
Something blew up.
I didn't notice that.
Thank you.
Hey, there she is. Luck's finally turning.
Whoa! Oh, you should meet my buddy Pat. That was great!
Thank you. Hello, good sir.
So, hi, Des.
Well, hi yourself.
Oh, hello, man.
Who are you?
Ryan. Hannah asked me to come check you're okay.
What? Oh, him such a worrywart. I just got caught up in my experiments.
I think you, Rav, and Boz would worry anyone.
Yeah, fair. Look, long story short, I looted a grenade launcher, and I think I can make some pretty cool grenades with the stuff around here. I couldn't find a couple things on my shopping list yet, but I got enough to test the concept.
Looks good so far.
You know, since you're here, you could join in on the field testing fun by herding zombies into the proving ground. But, like, I haven't got the mix right on some of the chemicals, so not gonna lie, it could be kind of dangerous.
Now, being blown up would make a nice change. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's change our curveballs to exploding meat and this meat.
Okay, what's that? What's that? Here we go!
This.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, yeah!
Now the other rap faction. Isa! Isa!
Explosions.
Okay. Oh, running kind of low on my prototype. Better make him count. North now. North.
Okay, so, wait. This north? That way. Tell what was going on there.
And that's without finding all the stuff you need. You said you had a list?
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them. And you saw the results.
And the results are still falling out of the sky.
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but it's like zombie, parts. There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goopal organs in them and those?
Yep, I'm something of an expert in that stuff.
You are? Oh my god, we have got to share notes later. Okay, I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Sounds like a Gods of Whiskey album. Mother of Satan?
AKA TATP, triacetone triperoxide. Can you root through the Quartermaster's documents where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
Okay, I'll take a look. Meet you back at the dome.
Okay. What's that down here? Pitchfork. Let's get to going.
That's the good news back at the dome.
Together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done.
Okay, I need something to...
Because it's like electrified! Sick 'em!
like a thing of immunity.
That's fucking amazing! Look at you go!
Ow. Well, I have the fucking... I wish I had my fucking special move. Any more of those drinks around here? Just a one would do. There we go. Fury is ready.
I put together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done.
And that stuff you wanted is in storeroom 3. You okay to grab it?
Absolutely. Oh, and we should call in and let Hannah know. She can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
You didn't tell her yet? I'll tell her. Hello, Hannah. It's Ryan. Good news. Desi is alive and well.
Hi! Fuck. I thought the radio silence meant... Ooh. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
Uh-oh.
She's there? She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look, you've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a locked box or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah. You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snagging it.
Well, you earned it a couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find. I've hijacked a scope to push the info to your phone.
Oh, cool.
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
Yeah, it was fun. See you at the Survivor's Reunion.
Yeah, see here? Okay.
What's your story, Zig?
Nothing wild. Was holding up loot. Loot from my store until it was my turn to leave.
So, let's sell those knuckles.
Didn't count on them getting so biting.
Where's the app? Let's go. Nice balancing trick.
Something valuable in his car. I'll take a look.
Good to know there's someone I can count on.
Use the image my avenue quests festivals journals. Look at those journals. Search for the truth. Oh, that's right. That's one of those vans. Parked garage near it. Okay. Let's run the news building. Thank you. it. There you go.
watch out for exploding turds.
There, Greg.
How do you know who?
You were reported missing. Let's get back to the Serlin.
I can't.
Yes. Look, I've been building up like the biggest baseball card collection in California. All the good ones are sitting in my trunk right now. Turns out this place is invested.
Baseball cards. Seriously.
I know. I'm such an idiot for leaving them there. The outbreak screwed up my priorities. If anything happens. Anyway, you help?
Oh, sure. Why not?
Why can't I meet normal people?
What am I supposed to do in here? quests. Balls. Thank you. That's...
That ought to do it. Better get back to Greg before he starts collecting stamps, too.
Moment. Okay. Zombies over here. Passing out there.
you use those against them?
Yeah, good idea. Time to collect some skulls.
Give you something. Let me just think. He's my absolute hero.
Oh, man.
Imagine being so obsessed with your collection you die. Sure glad my vinyl's safe at home.
Okay, collectibles, journals. That's straightforward and then. Yeah, I'm running. I found it. This thing. I'm going to go down this way near the I can survive without it. Okay, now we're here. Actually, didn't I?
Yeah.
Second Street. Gotta be a news van. Bookables, journals, truth. It's near one of those big platform things.
This is it. Tisha, I'm at the RAN gate too. Can you open loading bay 7 from the control center?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Cool. See you in there.
Good strategy for them. Just place explosives at their feet and they're done for. It's good for them because it's plus my ability to block off the air points.
Lock. They are not messing around.
Okay. This way. It's not easy to break
in. See what you're hiding, Reed.
Fire axe. House wrong. Six.
One secret lab. So what's it for? Noah, in the fried rig. Am I next? This is the same kind of machine that took my blood at the CDC HQ.
Oh. Goodness gracious, what the fuck happened? What are you looking for?
The code for this blood drive is Katabasis. Katabasis. Enjoy!
Another blood...
Yeah. Katabasis.
So, let's see what they were gonna do to me. Well, science. Fucking time. The only way to get answers is from Dr. Reuben Rio. Okay. Hey there, Noah. Sorry about all this, buddy. Could have been me in there. Well, look, I'd love to stay and chat and everything, but I... Oh! Okay. Oh, great! I had to play Sleeping Fucking Beauty! Oh god.
Bottom. You bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Look, we got others to cover.
I know. The rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one.
We are rare.
Precious.
What's happening to me? What am I?
We are. Well, Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled.
What?
I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it. What
the, so are we good the, guys the or plague? Bad guys?
No, Reuben's trying to stop it somehow, okay? You're gonna have to ask him...
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
But what?
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons.
You're freaking me out.
And you. We. Are the Omega Point.
No. No, none of this makes any fucking sense. You're nuts.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents. So go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
He might not be the bad guy. Lock Newman's skills. A phage skill. Ain't over yet. About to die. A forceful explosion will trigger. Instead, and Dranger Fury. Full health. Okay.
What the fuck? How is she in my head? Oh, what has Reuben gotten me into? I gotta find him.
Okay, let's go find Reuben. Bastards. Are you fucking serious? You fucking assholes. Find their bodies here, or they said they're gonna be stuck here. There's no way they can fit all those people on the helicopter.
Reuben and Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. He say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, that genius. I need to check Reuben's office. find anything?
Piece of shit!
Whoa. Hey!
I know what you did!
Hey, calm the fuck down!
It's all in there. Reuben, Shacklin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name! Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
No.
You're fucking psycho!
Well, I didn't know! He said my blood was the cure. I thought I was helping. I thought he would get me back to my brother.
Not a bad guy. He just used me.
He killed my city.
We're gonna get him.
Should have put a bullet in him.
Hey, no! But that had information. No, we could have found out where he's gone.
I know where he's gone.
Okay.
He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out
so
here.
So Jimmy isn't that bad.
All right. In a minute.
Huh. He's not that bad.
What should I tell him?
That you're Jimmy fucking Montana and you'll lead them through this. You can figure out how later.
Yeah. Jimmy Montana.
I like a lot of the characters
in
this game.
Nine fucking seasons!
Why do I hear police sirens?
Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
You know what? That is fucking it. I am through with all this fucked up shit!
That guy didn't kill me, at least.
Emma Jaunt! Emma! It's Ryan. You copy? Hello?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh, did he? Fuck. I got a new plan. A helicopter, parked on Hollywood Boulevard. I know a pilot. He's a big, big fan of yours. I need you to persuade him to fly.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? Hey, no, look. We're all getting out. I need you to talk to him. He's... lived in the sewers for like 20 years, and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
You know the world thinks you're dead, right? I bet they're already recasting your movie.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Yeah, right. Use a little more motion in there.
Lives in the sewer outfall. Okay, I'm on my way.
Oh,
wait. Oh, my fuck. God.
Valencia some damn meds.
Sounds like she needs them.
I'm just here to say we're running a little low on wine.
Oh, of course. Because that's all she ever does. Drink, drink, drink. I'm not catering for people who don't pull their weight around here.
Catering? No one's eaten in days. Wine's the only main course on offer.
Janet's right. Some people around here don't belong.
Okay, I'm gonna sell some shit to you. Okay. Sell some shit. $385. Sell you. We shall sell. What else do we want to sell? 11. to look at that. Something more better. Powering. Increase damage. Puncture mod. Is your damage. Damaging. And damage is your ability. Scrap here.
Score food and less mouths to feed. Against it. Wow. And I thought the mop.
You in there and something paid something.
Monsters were out there.
Get you in here. That in there.
It's a lousy fuckhead. Calm the fuck down.
Bel Air, let's go back. Here is doing all right.
Now there's a sight for sore eyes.
Hey, Curtis. How you finding your new home?
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that the tasteful Miss John left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
You know, I'm out there fighting zombies and wading through sewage and God knows what. I think you can cope with cheap drink.
Why settle for less, I say? These good people welcome me into their home. They deserve the best. And I happen to know that slacker up the hill was holding on to some vintage hard-killing whiskey as an investment. And when those internet kids moved in, I gave them a bottle of Maison Saint-Vivant that's older than they are. If only some kind soul would help an old man out, I could raise everyone's spirits.
Oh, yeah, sure. Let me get right on that. As soon as I've saved the world.
Get me those drinks, and I swear to you, I'll make it worth your time. I've got something special that'll make those meaty-mouthed, undead bastards slither back into their graves.
For real? All right, you twisted my arm. I'll get the booze.
I knew I could rely on you, kid. Godspeed.
Might even take a swig of it myself, though. Quests.
You're not in a rush, are you? Keep an old man company for a while.
What do you gotta say? Much of it seems. Let's get the hell out of here and go get some booze.
This vintage whiskey and get out.
Okay.
Constant.
Procession of the equinoxes. First identified by the Greek astronomer Hipparchus. 129 BCE, a cyclic wobbling in orientation of Earth's axis of rotation with a period of 25,772 years.
Ow.
No whiskey.
I did find some healing shit.
No sign of it here.
Oh, this is some more scrappage. Oh, there it is.
This ain't Curtis's brand.
Let's do it.
drugs.
At least the whiskey didn't get drunk yet. Just gotta find this guest room safe. Gotta count him with this.
Whiskey was...
One I want, luckily. He said he wanted art killing whiskey.
Somewhere.
Locked. This guy must have been a real booze fiend. The girlfriend had the key.
the fuck out of here. Are you kidding me? Glitch through the ground? Get in there. Just glitch through the ground. Oh, fuck. I guess I'll leave that here. That was sort of fun. I hope you guys had a good time watching, and that's about it. See you. Bye.